Oh. There's a sword in the ice. Oh, there's another. These things are so quiet sitting out here. They killed him? What? I'm trying to save your life. I guess you'll be fine down there. They're regenerating, though. Go get them. Well, I'm still low on health. So I should have taken care of that first, really. What are you running up there for? Yikes. Oof. Oh, wow. Luke Starwalker. Cute. It seems as if his magic power was too weak to pull his sword out of the ice. Bow of the Mad Hermit. Is this just a... Yeah, this is just a room. Real cute. I did not expect to see that. Okay. So we go forward this way. And then... What was I gonna do? Check this again? I guess it's alright for now. Didn't I find a lesser? Yeah, here we go. Alright. All empty. Alright. Ice claw. Don't push. Is this overlook? Is this where we were? I think so. Actually, I'm not sure. Nice. .477 total weight. Don't carry weight. So we can drop down to this. It seems as if I've been here. I think I was just below. I was here, and I missed that ramp? Oh no, I saw the ramp. It's just that, okay. Oh yeah, and then this leads to the jumpy part, okay. That's cool. Mystical spell tomes contain extremely powerful spells. Spelled extremely wrong. Okay, so that's that. I don't know what that was all about. Ice Axe Mineral Screening. I don't know. But if we go east, we hit the cliff and the that I haven't used for a long time. I thought I heard something stomping, like a giant thingy. I haven't used this for a while. I should be using it. Because I've been dying. Dying, not good. So this way is the mine. And the cliff itself. I think I've been that way. Deep Diggers Gouge. I'm going there last. The cliff is this way. Ooh. I heard that. Something big breathing. Oh yeah, it's one of those guys. I gotta summon another one. This is a tougher one. Oh my god! He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Oh, thank god. One last hit at the end, you saw that? Ow. I must be regenerating from something. I think he only stunned me? His hammer went flying. And then this is the cliff. And there's a magical symbol. And there's a... The Butcher of Rock, Volume 7, All the Dead Souls. Been looking for that. Forever. I have 8 physically. And 9 is in one of the bank vaults. Waiting for me to pick it up. Sweet. 7 and 8. And there's 8. Magical symbol. Yay. 59 of 100. Now we can go jump to our doom. That's right. I'm so glad I found that volume. All I'm missing now is 10. Technically, I still have to pick up 9, but I know where it is. I left it there because you guys need to see me do it so I can link back to the video and show people where I found it. So Deep Diggers Gouge. It's the last area of the Deep Diggers stuff. Can we get steam? I think. We got salt. We got fig stuff. We got holly. That looks spooky the way it does that, right? There's something down there, though. Trolls. One there, one there. That's all I see for now. Oh, there's another one there. So I got 3 trolls. Right in the buttocks. Dodged it. Oh, I hit the navigator. Did I lose my guy? I lost him. I think. Have they killed him? Wow. I lost the navigator. Missile jam. There's another. Oh, he's stuck. I'll give you a leg up. There's the other one. Oh. Oh boy. Have a fresh one. On me. Take it past him. Wow. Taking these a lot lately here. Oh my god, that was so close. So close. And he died right after me. Let's see, try again. Oh, because see, I lost him right then. Lined up like that. Fresh one. Ah! Still following me? That's a lot of frost trolls. They see me? I guess from in there. Oh! Well, I can't summon him. Well, I can't. Am I in combat? Good God. Oh, sorry. Sorry. I always do that. You're trying to eat and you summon a ghost instead. It's just one of those days. Great. Alright. There's another. I want to get rid of it. I want to get rid of it. Can I see him from here? Is he up? I hear him. We hail you, friend. He's over there. There's two. He's doing his little dance. Really is. Oh, I see the other one. Oh, I hit the box or the crate. They're coming down now. Gotcha! I'm about to lose him, though. Oh boy, he's soloing that thing. I lost the navigator again. More. Oh, I got him. My. These guys are tough. Bow of the Mad Hermit. 13 points of fire damage. Damage 47. This does 3 points. I mean, technically, this is a little better with the damage and the 13 points of fire damage. Yeah, but I'm gonna stick with my bow. A lot of arrows we shot into these guys. Can this... Okay, go in there? Okay. Oh, hey. Got a filled common soul gem. A little area here. Nothing there, though. That is a lot of trolls. Sorry, I just... These guys have been breeding in here. I told them never to breed. They don't listen. Version of Frost. Cheap. Don't even want it. Skip it. Okay, so we got up there, and then we've got more stuff down this way. Thorium ore they were mining. Probably don't even need to sneak, but these guys are tough. I'd rather be on the safe side. So they're mining, ooh, glowing thorium ore. Going up. Glad we took care of these things first. We got two ways. Up there and up here. The turn of war axe. Standard health potion, standard magic. Spell tome, elixir, I can sell that. Oh, a bonus quality health potion. Good, so I've been going through them lately. Glimmer dust, hey, it's been a while since I saw that. Any more? Okay. You know I'm an addict for this stuff. Up here is... Arrows of the Righteous Path. About to carry satchel. Okay, fire salts, fish eggs, rotten sunfish. Salt Vatir's tongue. Which is not an actual tongue, but a flower. Why they call it that, I have no idea. Alright, let me continue. And there's spectral warriors and stuff. I don't even want to use this on them. Use it. There's more stuff coming. And you're running the other way from them. I do not want to face them by myself. Mordred Darkhand. I'm out of mana. Retreating for a moment. I can take... I need health too. And... magic increased. And regenerating. More. Orbi is lasting longer. Oh, you got him. Oh, no, you didn't. Wait. Where's Marjorie? Ow! Did we get Marjorie Darkhand? I missed that. Barely move. Where's Marjuke Darkhand? Back here, you coward. I hit my Arbaya. You got him? Thank you. So now we fought like four or five of these Darkhands. Oh, am I... I'm unavailable again for some reason. I hate when that happens. I want to feed on him. Unavailable, not working. Because I've been over here. Well, that was quite the battle. Can't work it. Shadow of the Wandering Mage. Oh yeah, hell yeah, I'll sell that. Heavy Armor Master, Sneak Expert Book, Ring of the Phasmalist. By 25%, I think that's what I'm wearing now. Actually, no, I think I switched it off to protect myself from shock. Might as well switch it back, yeah. So, is it two? Phasmalist, 25%? Well, what was I using? That might be a step up from what I was using. Summoner? Oh, cool. Phasmalist is even better, 25%. I was at 18. I still can't... wait. I can't... maybe now that he disappeared? No. I need to feed, you don't understand. Is it back? Talents? It's back, okay, good. What, is it un... wait. Oh, they're back. They're gone again. It was back. Alright, screw it. And it's so satisfying to just feed on his lifeless husk, but we can't. Further into the Deep Diggers Gouge. I don't know what surprises we could have. Red-faced Maruk Darkhand himself. I don't know how many more Darkhands there might be. Is this up from... is this that same flag? Alright, I did say there was two ways to go. So this is the other way. Oh, I don't want the boots. I don't think I want the boots. Right, okay, good. That's it. Is it? Wait, no. The way out. Show me the way to go home. So I don't know what happened to this settlement. They were just invaded by undead and trolls. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. Alright, so that's it for the Deep Diggers stuff. Mineral screening, ice zags, work shed, shed, and I can go further that way. Eliza Northwind's mine storage, you've been there long ago. At least I think we've been there. It's east? We've been to Northwind something or other. Anyway, I'll double check and make sure we... actually... yeah, Northwind Mine discovered. Northwind, Castle Dalgalar, all that stuff. So what is left? Let me check my little list. Most of the stuff left here is in... Frostcliff Mountains. And then Thelgard area, a few areas. We got Fortress Rockwatch, East Wind Tower, Frostwater Chasm, Stone Path, Windmill, Windmill Camp, North Cliff Hold. North Cliff, not Northwind. North Cliff Hold, Old Northwind Watch. And just an old cabin. And then Thalgard is Thalgard, the Sunfire, Destroyed Abbey, and the Thalgard Crematory. That will be, well, that'll be after these Frostwind Mountains areas. And then we gotta go back to Old Isilon, confront the Blind Miner. I want to defeat the Colossus, which is over... here somewhere. And... the Steel Warden should be in the... The Steel Warden should be in the Thalgard area. And I want to do the wells. Figure out the riddles of the wells, and hopefully at some point along the way we'll find another one of these horn fragments. And after we do all that, then we'll be proceeding to the main quest and probably just that all the way to the end of the game, I'm assuming. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.